2.5 million years ago. A friend of mine made a tool from a stone and defended his tribe's technology. Sorry for the technical term. It's a wheel and a fire and the rest is a blur. For the theorized plot in the pot with applied science, let it sit. I bet it streamlines your environs, yeah. What's a resource looking to the grotto? The method is a friend until the mechanism follow that. Technology, innovate a difference. A feat of engineering, a system made of vision. There isn't a condition, complication, a revision where the answer is to build a more sophisticated widget. Idiot, tired of games, behind the same giant age. Weaponry in stellar form, shelter finer by the day. Livestock and vegetables and rose behind the outer way. Mesopotamia out the motherfucking lion cage. Bizarro technology, every day is tomorrow. Telegraph, telephone, you could throw a door, sip a kiss from my cousin G and that's a Gilman's
city. What the world's gotten to?
You could write a letter with no
people
paper.
People like me,
you could fix anything with
people
a laser.
People like you wish I could just wake up
bag,
and not be true.
But it later on, the same technology can automate your gig. As awesome as it is, wait, it gets awful. You can split it down really easily. If it's energy that prevails for killing, then it will be. It's not about a better knife, it's chemistry and genocide and medicine for tempering the heck in a projector light. Landmines, Agent Orange, leaded gas, cigarettes, cameras in your favorite corners, plastic in the wilderness. We cannot be trusted with the stuff that we come up with. The machinery could eat us, we just really love our buttons. Technology, focus on the other shit. 3D printed body parts, dehydrated onion dip. You could buy a jet ski from a cell phone on a jumbo jet. GCHNOLOGY, it's the ultimate.